Now try it, but just talk through me.
Yo. Yo.
There we go. Alright, let's go, you. Wait, you're not the only one. Get out here, you. Get out here, you imposter. Get out here, you. Imposter. No, I'm Gardner 6'9". Get out here. Get out here, you. Get out here, you.
I'm
Dogger 6'9". Alright,
anyways. Yeah, guys, it's Dogger 6'9".
Help me, please. Alright, anyways, welcome back to God of War 3. Got that clear Gatorade from the aisle set from the rip-off Gatorade section. Alright. So anyways, welcome back to God of War 3. That was Dogger 6'9". Make sure to go subscribe to him. And let me just angle my camera right, because it has not been being in my favor lately. Okay, wait. Yes. Yes. What? All right, is it working? Like, is it talking?
Yeah. Like, is it talking?
There we go. All right. All right, when we last left off, we got the Nemesis. No, that's the Nemean says. We got the Nemesis whip, but the video just, like, cut out for some reason when I was trying to fix my camera angle. So I have to do Hera's garden all over again. Oh, well. It appears that the servants of Olympus are dying of some sort of plague. Okay, is it me or is there just a scratch? Give me 1 second. Let's see. Alright. Because for my camera, it's like glitching. Oh, it might be the lenses. Rip. Just rip. A. I love that move. So is the chat audio good? Alright, good. Just like double checking to make sure. Okay, that lens thing is gonna really bother me. Great. Yep, it is. It doesn't show it on stream, but for me, it's like way different. This place. Got it. Oh, my final Gorgon eye I need. Got it. Oh, wait, no. Oh, trust me, I'll get that chest. I think I need one more Gorgon Eye, one more Phoenix Feather, and one more. And one more Minotaur Horn. Yeah, I'm starting to turn invisible on my side. Yeah, by the way, I'm not using the controller I usually use it because it's dead, so that's what we get for today's episode. Chat audio is still good, right? Continuous schematics. Surprise,
yeah, chat audio is still good, right?
Yeah, it is. Woo! Oh, I gotta do the Harris Garden Coalition. This This might be a wild stream, but will it be worth it? Alright, sorry about that. Ah, there's Hera, drunk as usual. Her pimp cup. How would you throw a pimp cup? That's a really nice decoration. That's what lots of YouTube people who play this game joke about.
I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it! They're dying because of you!
Okay, and?
Everything is dying because of you! The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land.
And?
Disease infects what remains.
What am I supposed to do?
I am doing all I can to keep them alive.
Hold on. Give me 1 second.
But you! Your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this!
Well, let me look something up. Oh yeah, I'm looking for
you
one crap to give Hera.
Is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out.
Hera,
I look
quiet
to watching you die here as an old man.
I bet. It didn't Kratos, if I'm correct, I think Kratos got the golden fleece in God of War 2. Cause I remember, you can see he has the golden fleece at the end of the second game. But I think he got like dirt. L1 plus triangle.
Okay.
These guys again. Ow, my face! How they got me down to half health. I hate those enemies so much. Like, they're kind of overpowered. Like, the way, like, they're doing some ninjutsu. Kratos, are you getting the right idea or the wrong? Oh yeah, next will be God of War 2018. If I had PS Now, we could do a playthrough of God of War 1, 2, and 3. Well, we've already done 3, I don't want to redo 3. I mean, I do, it's a great game, honestly, but like... Never Ascension or Ghost of Sparta? Okay, maybe Ghost of Sparta, actually, because Ghost of Sparta was a decent game. I mean, hey, people in the comments can say that wasn't. That is your opinion of it. But my opinion is they did a good job on Ghost of Sparta. Yeah, final Minotaur horse right over here. Didn't need help. That's it. Well, hopefully this time the game doesn't crash. Or the stream just goes, time to crash. As I do that, the stream just crashes. I mean, I'm called the Fallen God, so I'm not technically immortal anymore.
You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
Get out of my way.
What have you done? What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch.
And you drink everything you see that you think is wine. You alcoholic.
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Eh, she deserves it. She really did deserve it. I don't lie.
She really did deserve it.
keep double checking. All right, Kratos.
All right.
You can do it, buddy. Anywho, Kratos literally broke her crown in the cutscene before he snapped her neck. Like, we all saw it happen. There's, like, no way that could have happened. Oops. Oh, yep, that's right. That's what I need to do. Alright guys, if I end stream shortly, I will probably do it tomorrow for like a part two. If it's like 2 hours, I'm just gonna say that's been long enough. One of them has been 2 hours, but if it's gonna be more than 2 hours, I might end it like 2 hours specifically. And then I might do a part two on this tomorrow, depending on how far I get. Wow, I actually did that. What I said in my last video was, like, just to watch Kratos, like, in God of War Ragnarok, people are saying he'll probably have to come back to Greece. And just, like, watch him, they have, like, watch him and Atreus have to go through this part. but they can't find the stone, and then Kratos has a flashback, and it's like, oh crap, I broke that. Harpy, harpy, harpy. Nyah! 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 Oh crap, this is where I fight the giant scorpion. We might leave it off at the scorpion and then episode. See, here's thinking how I'm. Here's what I think we should do. Instead of it just having as. So instead of like, I'm thinking maybe we just have this episode as like giant scorpion fight. That's it. So it's like, once we get through the giant scorpion, we'll do the labyrinth, and then we'll continue. So it's like, we'll continue back to, creepy. And then, like, so what, as I was saying, we'll do giant scorpion. Next episode, episode 7, I'm thinking we can do the labyrinth, and then episode 8 will be Zeus boss fight. Perfect. Yep. Alright, sorry if it goes like ear rape kind of, sorry about that. So just a heads up, I'm gonna have to close the legs. Sorry about that. Anyone that comes out right here. Dang it! I tried! The cavern, okay? Yeah, look, you can see Pandora right there.
Gift of Hades, the liquid fire. That is what is first. Next, man, next. And well, I will take the gift of Boreas. Icestorm. That will give me the power to bring my son back to me.
Holy crap! Oh, red orbs. Thank you.
I'm a dolphin. I'm a dolphin.
I'm a dolphin.
I was a dolphin.
I texted you that photo. Go subscribe to Doggo69 on YouTube.
Help me, he's toting me prisoner. Help!
Go subscribe to Doggo69 on YouTube. There, get out of there, you.
Yeet!
I don't know what's wrong with him. Monkey.
Me and my monkey! Me and my monkey!
No, I don't think we can sing that because we'll get copyrighted. The gong.
They turned me into stone before I could get up.
They were the servant to Ares or something like that in that game.
Thank you.
It's grand scale and it's grand scale, a testament to the mighty god he was built for. The cruel and deadly traps, a testament to the mortals who it was built by.
I never noticed I had eyes. Holy crap. This gem contains the icy breath of the north wind.
You have found the Boreas icestorm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Yeah, I think I got that. Well, hold on, let me actually continue from last checkpoint. Alright. See where I head off at. Alright, anyways, thanks for watching this video, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next God of War 3 episode. Alright, bye-bye.